Just across the street at the Idelgjorg Museum, people enjoyed the Indian market and festival. Artists from all across the country participated, all from certified Native American tribes. They have art and jewelry, as well as dancing and performances. The Indian market and festival organizers want Hoosiers to discover the rich Native American history.
At our core, we like to inspire an appreciation of the art, history, and cultures of Native Americans, and that's what this festival does more than anything. And so we want people to walk away with just a better understanding of the various cultures out there and different Native American cultures across the country.
And it's the 27th year for this festival.